It's a bad day to be a beautiful ripe and red cherry. The wet weather wasn't enough to dampen spirits at the markets or on the orchards.
I'm sure they won't last long. I'll share them with my grandchildren and they'll go pretty fast, I think.
It makes a change from bananas. I've had enough of eating bananas all the time.
I love coming to Canberra markets.
And it's not just fresh cherries on the menu.
Cherry juice and cherry pies and cherry jams.
No one is happier to see the crowds returning than the growers. There's plenty to go round despite some fruit falling victim to the rain.
Because although we do have, you know, a little bit of damage on the early varieties from the rain, there's a lot of later varieties that are looking really good, probably the best crop we've ever had so far.
Many are hoping for a bigger piece of the tourist pie after taking a hit the last few seasons due to drought.
Usually it's around the early December or late November, that's when it's really busy, and that's when the most of the fruit comes out and it's all ready.
Ripe for the festive season.
We've had up to, you know, 30, 40 kilos on just a single tree.
Orchards across the country have had a hard time finding pickers this year, but farms like this one have a unique advantage because the public are the pickers. It has been a close call though. Growers are relieved that lockdowns across the ACT and New South Wales have lifted in time for picking season.
Thankfully everything opened up and that sort of made a big difference, yeah.
A good pip stop for the very young.
Have you got a lot?
Or the young at heart.
Good. Yeah.
Holly Tregenza, ABC News, Young.